stuck in a trash can.
Swear to gosh, if you do not stay, I will find you. I will shave off your beard. I will make a fake nose, put it on your face, and call you a Jew for the rest of your life. No racist.
You're such a racist against Jews. Oh my gosh. Okay, Red, you should blackmail Dan with all that shit now. Right now.
No. I'm going to stab Red when I find him in Canada.
By the way, Dan, I recorded all that just to, yeah.
Bullshit, you did not record that.
I did.
You, Andrew Yang, shut up.
You know what? I recorded that.
No, listen, this is what's going to happen right now. Right here, right now. Red Army Forever. You're going to take those off of YouTube, or you're going to ruin me and then the face's name forever. We're just two no more guys playing fire team or combat arms. You're from Canada, right? Red Army Forever, you're from Canada, right? Okay, he's from Canada. He's not lying. Alright. I'm going to go to Canada. I'm going to find you.
And earfuck you.
Then I'm going to delete your YouTube account. You all the way in the face and make you apologize.
And record it and put it on YouTube.
What? You guys are making me look like a guy. Whoever is the Canadian who just happens to like to record stuff.
Fun of Jewish people.